editing existing pages, creating new pages from scratch, and importing pre-designed pages from the Smart Detailing Library all happen in Page Editor. The Page Library tab is where you'll find the pre-designed pages for use on your site. Here you can preview the pages, and when you're ready, import them. Create a new folder, but choose an existing folder, and even make the page active if you're ready to use it right away. Once pages are imported, you'll find them in Your Pages. Your Pages holds pages you've created yourself or imported from the Smart Detailing Library. From here, you can preview, edit, copy, and more. You can add new folders, create new pages from scratch, move and delete pages in bulk, and activate and deactivate pages. Your homepage is probably the page you'll edit and update more often than any other. You can find that here in Page Editor, or as a shortcut, just click Homepage. That'll take you directly to the page currently marked as your homepage and put you in the edit mode. From here, you can preview, access page settings, save your work when needed, work in desktop, tablet, and mobile modes, and even add additional blocks as needed. Moving blocks around the page is as easy as clicking and dragging. As always, when you edit pages, remember to save those changes.
Have questions, comments, or other topics you'd like us to cover in a video like this? Let us know.